Of course we weren't just going to leave you hanging like that, come on. We're just doing that stupid thing that bands do where they want to build up tension, leave the stage for a little while, come back on and play a couple more. To Southampton, man, you guys have been fucking awesome so far. How are you all doing? You still alive? All right, so, my friends, I've done this at every show so far, and it's been pretty much across the board pretty fucking good. There was a couple of slightly less good moments, maybe Hull, maybe Edinburgh. Actually, no, they were good. Wait, hold up. I think it was Portsmouth. It's funny, man, every city has like another city they fucking hate. How do you guys feel about Portsmouth? Alright, funny enough. Actually, the last time we toured the UK, did any of you guys see us? We went out with Power Quest, remember that show? Yeah! And actually, Portsmouth was the shittest one by a long fucking way, so... In fact, instead of Crying Thunder, I was actually singing Fuck Portsmouth, but if you guys remember that. Alright, so, like I was saying, every night so far it's been pretty fucking good for this shit, but I have a really good feeling about you guys. I want to ask you all, after the count of three, can you make as much noise as you can, and I'll get them to come back out and play you guys two more songs. How does that sound? Oh, we're gonna have to do this twice, my friends. I want to hear you scream as loud as you can and for as long as you can after a count of three, and then we'll play you some songs. Here we go. One, two, three. Yeah! Wow, the anticipation. Night, I would like to play you something different. You guys want to hear some shit that isn't Dragon Force, maybe? Yeah! Don't know whether to be offended or not. Well, of any band you guys want to hear, what do you want to fucking hear right now? Muse.
Lamb of God!
Yeah! Oh shit! Unfortunately we're not tuned in the sea, otherwise we would attempt to fuck that up. Anything else? I mean... Justin Bieber! Not happening, my man. Not happening. Alright, look. We'll meet you somewhere in the middle. How do you guys feel about some Celine Dion? Yeah! Strange and unusual place right now. And that involves a circle pit to the theme tune of the Titanic.